Time for the call on the Hollywood Hotline to fellows who make hit records across the country, the fellows who expose them to you. This may be your favorite guy. As a matter of fact, the call goes to radio station WLWI in Indianapolis, Indiana. This is Mr. Jimmy Mack. Jimmy, what's happening out your way on your show?
Well, a lot of fine things happening out here, Dick. We have our show on every Sunday afternoon from 1:30 until 2:30, and I think you are aware of that because it's been on for the last 3 years, and I know you come into Indianapolis once in a while. We have a great deal of fun. We have local people on the show, and when celebrities come into town, we feature them, too. And, of course, the kids love to dance to the current record hits.
Well, Jimmy, we were talking, I guess it was last Saturday, the fact that bandstand is no longer a term that means a place where the band plays. It's become a generic name for television shows like this one. Congratulations on your bandstand show. You go back a couple of years. Can you roust out of your file an oldie for us?
Yeah, this isn't too far back, Dick. It's one that came out about a year and a half ago by Martha and the Vandellas called Jimmy Mack. And wow, when we got a hold of that record, we made it part of our theme, a Bandstand 13.
That figures. Good luck, Jimmy. Thank you ever so much for joining us. Good talking to you.
It's been a pleasure, and I hope I can talk to you again in the future. Thanks a lot to you, Dick.
You're very welcome. Mr. Jimmy Mack joining us from WLWI Indianapolis in the Spotlight Dance. Jimmy Mack. Vandellas and Jimmy Mack, dedicated to you. Jimmy, may I have your name and age?
Michael Williams, 16.
Thank you.
Barbara Ralston, 16.
Thank you, Barbara.
Mark Grimiski, 15.
Thank you.
Bonnie Goetrel, 16.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Carol Hildebrandt, 17.
Thank you.
Frank Vanderpuil, 18.
Thank you, Frank, very much. We're going to do terrible things to this cake before the day is over. We've got a hungry bunch of people here as we celebrate our 11th anniversary, going into number 12, up on number 16 overall on American Bandstand, 68.